So you want to be a NASA intern? You've come to the right place. The first step toward a life-changing experience is filling out an excellent application. Ask yourself a few questions before getting started to be sure you're eligible. Are you an American citizen who's at least 16 years old? Are you a full-time student with a GPA of at least 3.0? If so, head to intern.nasa.gov and select the appropriate session for which you want to apply. Have your school transcript ready to upload, but don't worry, it can be an unofficial copy. Also, be thinking of people who would be willing to write a letter of recommendation for you, like professors, supervisors, and other people who know you and your work well. Once you select your references, you'll be able to see when they have submitted the letter for you. Sometimes, it's good to send them a reminder if the application window is closing soon and the system shows a letter has not been submitted. When applying, be sure to list all of your previous experiences. If you haven't had a job or an internship before, that's okay. Be sure to include projects you've contributed to at school or in your extracurricular activities that have given you opportunities to grow in your major. Don't forget to list your role in those jobs or projects and share the accomplishments made in each. It's good to include any awards you've received or memberships in clubs and societies. In your application, you'll have the opportunity to list keywords related to your skills. Be specific. What software programs do you enjoy working in? What coding languages do you know? Are you a confident public speaker? What software do you frequently use? Mentors often use this tool to find students with the skills they need to advance their projects. If you've participated in a NASA program or have had previous NASA experience of any kind, be sure to include that in your resume. Additionally, it's important to share why you want a NASA internship. Mentors and coordinators want to see what you are passionate about, and it's a great way to show a little more of your personality. Throughout your application, make sure you use proper grammar to show your professionalism. After submitting your application, you'll be able to log back in and check the status of the projects you applied for on your dashboard. If you are selected for an internship, you'll receive an email from the internships team with the next steps on your NASA journey.